Okay, so the first step you want to carry out is identifying a key reversal level. Using the trendline tool, you can highlight this level on your chart. Okay, so the next step would be to highlight the area of interest. To do this, you need to identify where price reversed previously and struggled to go beyond. Once you have identified this area, you can use a rectangle to highlight it. Okay, so step number 3 would be to identify at least a 10 candlestick gap between the previous reversal and your next entry point. Once you have completed the 3 steps, you can place a sell limit in the highlighted area of interest. And then the 5th and final step would be to wait patiently for price to return to the key level and area of interest. Once it returns to the area of interest, it should trigger your sell limit and your trade should now be live. So for example 2, we have an example of a long position.